Is Telegram opening links in web browser? Hey there everyone, welcome back to the Scatic Studio, and today's guide I'll show you how you can stop Telegram from opening external browser instead of using the in-app browser. It's super easy, so let's get started. So now to do that, I'm going to open up the Telegram app and I'm going to select one of the conversation here, and let's say I have a link here. So now to open this link, the very first thing that you can press and hold the link like this. And here we get the option called open in Telegram. If you select this one, the link will be open in the Telegram or the in-app browser. But there is a default way that you can do. Just need to get back from here and from the Telegram homepage, tap on this three-dot line at the top left and tap on settings. And then tap on chat settings, and you just need to scroll down a little bit, and here we get the option called in-app browser. If it's toggled off, go ahead and enable this option. And from now, every link will be open in in-app browser. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.